It's safe to say avoid fireballs at all costs. However, in Tier 2 and so on, fireballs have the chance of becoming seekers. Keeping seekers close while destroying enemies on the left will reward you with the kite bonus. Faceplant a fireball and the bonus goes down. Chain a seeker with another seeker, or circle a resource, and the bonus goes up. Kiting is a perfect test of your ability to tracker.